plenty of time to take a kip.
I was just waiting for some mad bastard to come and save the day.
Well, let's you and I signal our boy, shall we?
We'd lost our captain, but we'd won the day. And we'd honored the memory of all those we lost the only way we could, by completing the mission. You look at the soldiers under your command and hope that they can do the difficult thing, the impossible thing.
That is a lot of
that
shit.
Blair told me I'd been right. This is what it means to be a leader. From all the flags waving on the streets, we'd never have known the Nazis were about to lose the war. But bullies are always loudest when they're scared. And when they're desperate, they get stupid. Commander Hermann Freisinger had killed Novak. Then he'd given us a free ride. Right into the lion's den.
1945.
The German army since Allied troops stormed the shores of Europe. The Führer asked the German people...
Read the field report. Twice. This Allied team is fascinating.
They have been captured.
But it was too close.
I want you to find out everything you can about this unit.
It will be my pleasure, sir.
You will speak of this to no one else. And report directly to me.
Herr Hitler.
Christ, what is that smell?
Chlorine dioxide. They think it hides the smell of death.
So, ein, ein! Ich sagte, bewegt dich!
Well, this is the nicest shit hole I've ever been in. Is anyone else hungry?
Palina, science is offline.
Da, scusa, Becca. Your vision.
So, I am Hauptsturmführer Richter, and...
Piss off, crowd. Unless you got room service for us.
And I have questions for you.
How are we gonna eat bloody questions?
I'm the commanding officer. You'll speak with me.
Even then, Richter was easy to read. Uniforms at high rank, no combat medals. Office rat. The perfect mark. Surrounded by three guards, all armed. And all wankers.
In all my years studying the Allies, I have never come across such an unusual unit.
Kingsley, Arthur, Lieutenant, service number 2523-2642.
I have spoken with the Führer on exactly one occasion. He recommended a book to me. The Passing of the Great Race. By an American. A man named Madison Grant. The Führer had nothing but praise for him.
Fuck Madison Grant. And everyone like him.
The book reveals that under extreme duress, or unfavorable conditions, your people do not deteriorate so easily.
In that moment, I knew what I had to do. Right at the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. Once we had what we needed from this racist bastard, that's where I would put my knife. My plan began to take shape. We were being held in the basement of Gestapo headquarters. Around and above us was a treasure trove of classified Nazi intelligence. Project Phoenix had to be there somewhere. and Richter was our ticket. He thought he was the interrogator. If he was to be of any use to us, he'd have to keep thinking that. That arrogant Nazi in his clean-pressed uniform loved the sound of his own voice. The hard part wouldn't be fooling Richter into spilling what he knew of Project Phoenix. The hard part would be convincing the others not to kill him first.
The Allies somehow knew about Project Phoenix. We must have a traitor amongst the officers. I pulled their files. Take care of them with the other non-essentials.
Lieutenant Kingsley mentioned a Project Phoenix. Likely Allied propaganda. The Negro thought he was protecting his team. No doubt to prove himself.
To make him their leader. The Allies must have been desperate.
He said it was their first mission. That his sixth man is dead.
He's probably lying.
I will uncover the truth.
Are there other teams like this one? How did they learn of Hamburg? Is Tempelhof at risk of being compromised? These are the things I need to know. There's more at stake here than I'm at liberty to discuss. Just know that I'm counting on you, Herr Richter.
I understand. Thank you. So.
Wir haben euren Freund beim Kugelschleusen ertappt!
Well, I see 10 fingers. That's a good sign at least.
Now make a fuss. I'm fine. Listen. They know about Wade. But they haven't caught him yet.
You told him he was killed, didn't you?
On the train to Hamburg. I don't think they'll fall for it. But the hope is it'll buy him some time to get us out.
He isn't coming back for us.
He's right, Kingsley. We can't count on that fucking drunk guy.
Bring out the girl.
She ain't going nowhere, mate.
I'll just get out of my way.
Boss!
Alina, ich weiß nicht. Uznaj, bis josh to możesz.
He said...
Every person on this team was a hero in their own right, long before their files ever reached my desk. But to say they were strong personalities would be a vast understatement. Particularly when it came to Petrova.
Napoleon, have you seen my... Again?
Please.
I don't know if I have to wear this thing at all. No, it's flammable. All those years teaching me how to shoot. Wasted. Stuck in a med tent.
But stop. Don't be in a rush to fight, Dodging. Glory is worth nothing when you're dead.
But this fight, it matters.
You matter. You and Misha are all I have left.
Yogurt
no paminia. Hey, be nice.
always nice.
Visha. What you got there? Empty bottles?
I'm training fresh partisans.
Our comrades already know how to drink.
These will be Molotovs soon.
Is it wise to give explosives to civilians?
Apache, you worry too much.
Not a letan yet.
Ouch, sestrucha, that hurts.
Eh, you do that well enough yourself.
The plechka.
Durin.
Ligushka.
Kozyol.
Shaba. Both of you.
I'm going to be late.
Sit! Well, there. Isn't that nice? A real family breakfast.
Bombs and bullets. Best way to start the day.
You know, you're gonna get yourself killed having that old rifle in the house, Papasha.
Now who's worried too much?
So, the Germans are approaching the front line. Is that where you're off to?
No. He told me that's not where I'd be the most useful, so I'm training recruits at the old post office.
Must be nice.
It would have been nice to have a choice on the matter.
At least you get to fight.
Oh, don't tell me at least, you?
Watch it! You're both doing your part. Which reminds me, if any of those ublutki get past you, you know where to send them.
Of course, of course. They will never get through. Never. Blin! I need to run. They're waiting for me.
Nisha, you're... Box. I swear, he would forget to keep his own head screwed on without us.
We really are saints.
Honestly. I'll make sure he gets this on my way to the med tents.
You help your country much more than you know. And you make your old man proud. Be safe out there.
This is ridiculous. You cannot believe he's taking the chance.
Think the Germans will push into the city?
Not if you're out there fighting.
Милый мой, the new partisans I'm training will crush them before they get close.
I believe it.
Pauline.
Good luck out there.
This can...
Very good quality and very cheap. And I also have map of the world, before the war.
This can...
Forget something?
You're a lifesaver.
I know.
Мы сейчас придем.
I should be going with you.
You probably should.
I have more practice than any of these Red Army Tabaki.
Keep your voice down. You don't want to make enemies here.
Fine. Just don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Couldn't even if I tried. My aim is shit compared to yours. It's too bad we can't trade places. I would look great in that uniform.
At least try to make it back from your bomb making. One piece, several pieces, it's fine. I'm pretty good at putting people back together.
Yes, ma'am.
You've made me late again. I'll have to take the rooftops.
You're gonna get yourself killed climbing around up there.
I promise you can say I told you so if it happens. Now go!
Going.
Oh, the thing that's blindly with yellows.
Have you been hearing?
Ugh.
Oops. We just broke her legs.
Officer will assign you. She's down the other side of the truck.
Mrs. Trapetrova, we'll need you down by the first tent. Plenty of men have been packing up today. Go ahead, join the others.
What's that?
Oh, God.
Oh, shoot. Gosh, these are like literally meat bags everywhere. Mamacita. There goes that building. I would run. I would run. I would run.
You help your country more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Surprised that bomb hasn't went off. No! Oh, I sliced his throat! That is way too many.
Huh?
What a ball?
Where my checkpoint is.
should have been here, Papasha.
Yeah. Take care of each other.
Tell Mom I'm off to save Misha. As usual.